Here's how to view and approve a treatment setup. A treatment setup contains 3D models for each step of the treatment, representing the tooth movements that you prescribe. If you approve the setup, these models will be printed and used to manufacture aligners. Treatment setups appear in the case list on doctor.clearcorrect.com when they're ready for your review. Click a case in the list to visit its case page. You'll find the treatment setup near the top. Click the treatment setup icon to open the setup in your web browser. At the top of the setup, you'll find the patient's name, the treating physician, the case number, the date that the setup was created, and the version number of the setup. At the bottom left of the setup, you'll see a timeline representing every step of the case. The starting position of the teeth is shown at the left. Steps with checkup appointments are numbered on the timeline. And the final position of the teeth is represented on the right as a retainer. To navigate between steps, you can drag the slider, click on a step, click the previous and next arrows, or click play to animate the treatment from beginning to end. You can click next at the end of treatment or previous at the beginning to quickly toggle between views before and after treatment. Shortcuts are available for the most common viewing angles: upper occlusal, lower occlusal, right, front, and left. You can also rotate the model to view the teeth from any angle by clicking and dragging. If your case includes IPR or engagers, you can show or hide them by clicking these controls. Engagers are shown in blue when they're first placed, and in gray on subsequent steps. IPR is represented by red cones, and pontics are represented as translucent teeth. You'll find detailed instructions and tooth numbers on the right side of the setup. The setup can be viewed in most modern browsers, on Mac, Windows, iOS, and Android. On smartphones and tablets, the model viewing area may fill the entire screen. Simply tap Details to view detailed case information, and return to 3D view to get back. Drag the timeline all the way to the left to view a summary of the entire case, including an estimate of how long treatment will take. You'll want to start by confirming the accuracy of the model and bite registration. Put the timeline in the starting position, and tilt the model up to check for gaps between the upper and lower incisors. This often indicates an improper bite registration. From the front angle, check the midline relationship. Use the right and left views to verify the overjet, overbite, canine, and molar relationships. Use the occlusal views to confirm that the impressions or intraoral scans accurately captured the shape of the teeth. If you're satisfied with the starting model, carefully review the subsequent steps to verify that the planned tooth movements are safe and effective. Verify that any recommended IPR and engagers are sufficient to achieve your goals. Bear in mind that these models really just represent the shape of the aligners that you'll be given. No one can guarantee what the teeth will do in real life. ClearCorrect's technicians will attempt to follow your instructions as closely as possible. As the prescribing doctor, you are ultimately responsible for your patient's orthodontic care. When you're done reviewing the setup, click Evaluate to return to the case page. If you're happy with the treatment as shown, click Approve. You can then choose whether you prefer the Flex or Unlimited pricing option. If you choose Unlimited, one upfront fee will cover your revisions, replacements, and retainers for 5 full years. If you choose Flex, you'll pay individually for the treatment setup and each aligner shown in the setup. Any revisions, replacements, or retainers will be sold separately. Once you've made your choice, click Submit to approve the setup and pay for the case. When we get your approval, we'll start manufacturing the sequence of aligners represented in the treatment setup. If the model looks inaccurate, you want to move the teeth differently, or you want to cancel the case, click Disapprove and let us know what you want to do. Our technicians will do their best to make any changes you request and upload a new version for your approval within a few days. To share the treatment setup with a patient or colleague, click Share Link. You'll be given a URL that you can copy and paste to share in an email or text message. Anyone who you give the URL to will be able to view the setup without needing a username or password. This shareable version of the setup redacts the patient's first name and hides the Evaluate button.